Welcome to Land App Mobile, a perfect companion to your Land App mapping. Land App Mobile is available to all of our standard and professional subscribers and is available on both Android and iOS devices. Users can find their existing maps that they have created on Land App Desktop by searching either for a map name or through the team tags. By selecting a map, you're dropped onto a satellite view of your location, of which can be changed by hitting the three dots at the top right, allowing you to switch between terrain and road. Users can search for their location using an address or a postcode, a What Three Words address, or a latitude and longitude. Users can access a suite of tools by hitting the plus icon at the bottom right, where they can take photos with the description, upload photos from the device, or use our measuring tool to allow you to both calculate length and area. Users can also start a survey, which allows you to begin collecting new points or lines using our general data collection template. Whether it be for mapping existing farm infrastructure, such as water pipes or fencing, or points, such as trees, gates, or stopcocks, the Land App Mobile allows you to collect data with ease. In our upcoming release, we'll be adding to the ability for users to also map out areas and polygon features, as shown. Land App Mobile works offline, helping those without signal to contribute to their mapping hassle-free. The system will automatically sync when the user is online. When you next visit Land App Desktop, both your surveys and photos will be synced, as shown. For users with existing data on the Land App Desktop, you can move plans onto Land App Mobile by duplicating the plans onto Land App Mobile friendly template. At present, this only works for general data collection on points and lines, but polygon areas and more templates are due to be released soon. Once on Land App Mobile, features can be viewed, edited, attributes amended, and comments added. Once you're all done, Land App Mobile will automatically sync this back to your original map, allowing you and your team members to continue mapping in real time on the Land App Desktop. Happy mapping!